What's up, guys? Brian Wilson here. We're going to go over some other techniques from half butterfly, half guard, kind of follow along with these uploads, check our playlists and whatnot.
All right, so let's start off in a half guard. And here's the idea. Oftentimes people will grab here, they'll pinch their shoulder in, and they'll start pressuring it. I personally like doing this, right? Now, we did a sort of different video where you kind of do a sleeve drag. So anytime you see somebody doing this, reach across, right? So now I can pop this off and drag. Okay, now, like Bruno at our Bruno Busto seminar, that's kind of like where these techniques was showing the idea of a two-on-one on the sleeve, right? This is something I've kind of picked up elsewhere, right? But the idea is like you're playing whatever grips, you go here, you switch over, you sit up. Now you do that same style sweep where you just turn him over here. Bring your knee up to his shoulder. I like to just grab the neck, sit him up, you got the back. Okay, so whatever method you like, there's so many options. Like I have a lot of different ways I clear the arm right here, right, to kind of get the back from half guard. Lots of methods. Whatever one you do to get here, when you get here, sweep them. All right, set them up, take the back. One more time. When they grab that collar here. Okay, that's when I can go here, single drag, or if I'm keeping them away, playing, like here, I switch, drag. Same idea, on the sweep, my hips, pendulum up, punch away. You land here in like a three-quarter mount, you just sit them up to the back take. If you follow along with anything we do that back take relentlessly. So, we're at that taking the back playlist where there's probably, probably 40 options of sitting them up on the back take. Like, we really drive that home on taking the back from sweeps and other transitions. So, that's a little sleeve drag, a two-on-one, whatever you do to kind of get to a side half guard. Then you turn them over with that sweep. Thanks, guys.